from a sponsor's perspective, this conference is extremely important for Deutsche Bank because the importance of Hong Kong as a regional treasury center, not only for global corporates, but also for Chinese corporates as they go overseas. This is a forum which our clients see as a regional forum to discuss views and also anticipate trends going forward in the treasury world.
I think the conference of Global Leadership Summit is important for us as a treasury professional because we come here to learn from each other and to share the idea and practice to each other so that we can all become better and we can utilize all this technology and knowledge we share.
It brings a lot of insights. I come from agricultural industry, but to hear like the fast track technology companies or the e-commerce companies, like how Alibaba actually they function and how fast and adaptive they are, what kind of technologies they use. I think this is to me an eye-opening session as well, and I think there's lots of learnings to be taken away.
This particular conference, when you're in a room full of treasurers from different countries and from different industries, it's always very enlightening to hear about what people's priorities are, how different risks are being managed, what are the emerging technologies, and it's very enlightening and educational.
One of the items that came out today was for the first time I had blockchain explained in a clear and coherent fashion. So they talked about how blockchain became you controlled the asset as opposed to the asset sitting on someone else's system. So the asset could sit on your system. That was explained in a way that in previous conferences, previous discussions, it had always been talked about very technically. And I think one of the key takeaways from that was it's not just a technical solution. There actually is a business reason behind blockchain.